When one word ends with the same sound as the next word, English speakers often say the sound only one time. Listen to Anna talk about what she is doing today.
But today, I feel bored. But today, I am listening to a drum band. But today, I am sword fighting!
The T sound in but and the T sound in today come together into one sound. Now, you try it.
I never speak English at home. But today, I am speaking English at home.